I just landed in Miami. I'm about to look for my homeboy. He about to grab me, and we about to just get it right popping already. So, yeah, I'm excited.
You don't smoke hookah, do you?
Yeah, Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day, no work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than...
Okay, introduce me, so I know.
I gave him tequila last year. I mean, this year.
Really? What's the reason? I do like vodka, though.
Excuse me, bro. I fuck with tequila. I just drank it for, like, that's all I drank. And so when I say vodka, everybody be like,
Yeah.
I say, damn. Why not get it with the glasses, huh?
I got 124.05.
He want the scoop, she want the tea. She want the tea. I cannot speak. We keep it in street. We keep it in street. I took a loss, but you still gonna get beat. It's still gonna be. How much it costs? It never been cheap.
Y'all, do you see this? It's so adorable. Boom. We walked right in. He put the camera right on. You feel me? That's the energy I'm talking about. The motherfucking light. You know we about to get it popping. I'm out here in Miami.
I'm picking no more. We came from the bottom together, my nigga. We get it, we spitting it up. If my bitch tell me pay for that pussy, I'll take her ass shopping until I shut up. Standing on bitches, ain't nothing to pipe that shit up. It ain't nothing to turn your bitch up. It ain't nothing to turn your click up. Ain't nothing, shit. We turn the jeweler up, just look at the diamonds we bust. Look at the people we touch. Shit, I'm feeling like Puffy and Russ. I'm sending this.
I am in Miami. This is literally one of my favorite states to be in. Well, cities. Just wanted to officially start the vlog, so I'ma catch y'all. All right, y'all, boom. So I got my gym fit on, but I'm actually about to go get a pedicure and a manicure because one of my nails broke off. Need a pedicure. I'm like, I'm really out here tripping, so better get that done. Alright, y'all, so I'm fresh out the shower after the gym, working out on vacation because duh. About to actually hit the pool here. Got my bathing suit on. I'm about to show y'all. Hold on. I love this bathing suit, if I do say so myself. Oh, wait. So, yeah, about to hit the pool, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the pool. I'm actually about to drink some water. So, to go to the pool, and yeah, oh yeah, let me give you a better look at my manicure. It's so adorable, y'all. I like it. It's giving. I don't know. But I like it. But yeah, I'll see y'all at the pool. I promise I'll do everything you want me to do. Mona Buyaki, Nashita Mai. Hey y'all, so I'm back from the pool. That was a good time. Finna go out to eat. Actually, about to get hookah and then go out to eat because I love me some hookah. So I'm about to show y'all my outfit for the night. I'm really excited. This is night two, but like the first real night out. So let's get into the fit. I love it. So yeah, we're gonna head out. I'm actually about to make me a drink, quite honestly. So let's see what we could do here. I think I'm gonna do some vodka. And let's see here. I'm all over the place, y'all. Ignore me. Okay, so we have vodka. I'm gonna give me some ice. And then I guess I'll just do like lemonade vodka. So I'm about to do that. Put y'all down. Okay, lemonade, vodka. I'm gonna get a cup. Rinse this out. Y'all, I love this type of ice. I got this junk. I like this better. Mine is like, I'm gonna show y'all one day. I have this, but both sides are silicone. But this one just has one side silicone. We got that out. Now I'm just gonna put this back in. Okay, y'all. I got my drink. Now we can really start the evening. Yeah, it's not bad at all. I'm really excited, y'all, because I'm gonna slow down on my hookah this year. Honestly, I slowed down because before it was bad. But I'm just so excited. Honestly, y'all don't even know. I'm just in a really good mood. I had a really good workout. haven't eaten all day, which is rare for me because I eat like 5 times a day, but it's just been a busy day trying to get content for y'all and other things, but about to chow down, like chow down, smoke that hookah, sip that drink. Yeah. Ladies, when you step out, this is what the inside of your person look like. Okay, we got the lip liner and some lip gloss down there. Do you see a wallet? All right. 2024, make sure you're going out with people who understand the assignment. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm out.
Hey, can't wait to enjoy this shit.